they're always on their phone for work. And this way they can charge their phone so it doesn't die while they're doing their work.
Our business mission is to solve this first one problem by keeping your phone and your charger together. You can just put it in your pocket. There's a jack in between between the wallet, so you can charge it when you need to, or when it dies.
Our resource plan, we're going to have 7 employees. We will have 2 CEOs, 2 managers, an accountant, and 4 minimum wage workers. Me and Vinny are going to be the CEOs.
And the minimum wage will increase every year as our product grows and we find new locations for our business. Our strengths, our customer service, is that it's a simple business idea. No one's ever done it. It's terrible advice. Our weaknesses would be other wallet companies like Gucci and Prada, which are really high up, then we have to compete with them. Our opportunities would be potential to be more of an online market, smaller markets, in that our product no one's ever seen it before. And our threats would just be like the bigger companies could just run us out of business of how well they're doing.
Our competitive analysis, we're going to have many big competitors, which will make it hard to be successful. So we are going to keep it cheap so many people buy.